This technology is so far beyond us. I mean, we have no clue what we're dealing with.
This is nanotechnology.